Here we go with our forecast tonight. Very pleasant out there with lower humidity, lower temperatures as well overnight, heading down to the mid-50s, looking for upper 70s tomorrow.
All right, thank you, Joe. Thank you all for joining us. We're coming right back at 6. If we don't see you, have a great night.
Good night.